The queer Big Apple Corps marching band helped kick off Pride Month in the city today. The band performed outside the Cathedral of St. John the Divine in Morningside Heights. The church was holding Family Pride Day. The marching band is one of the oldest in the country, dedicated to serving the LGBTQ community.